10 animals who were forced into extinction. Extinction is one of the few terms which brings in a lot of sadness. A beautiful creation from the animal kingdom dies out because of the forces of nature. Be it climactic changes, lack of adaptability, or human intervention, there are various factors responsible for this complete wipeout. Here are 10 unlucky species which were forced into extinction due to these reasons. Number 10. Pyrenean Ibex. The Pyrenean Ibex has always been an interesting topic for discussion. It was one of the first species to be recreated artificially by the technique of cloning. But just after the 7th minute of being cloned, it passed away. They existed on Earth in the Middle Ages. They were exclusively found in the Pyrenees region or the south of France. But the population decreased rapidly around the early 1900s thanks to rampant hunting. Around the 1950s, only a meager population existed in Spain's Ordesa National Park. The competition from domestic cattle and wilder beasts also reduced their remnant numbers drastically, eventually wiping them out of existence. Number 9. Yangtze River Dolphin. The Yangtze River Dolphin from China is one of the species which was again forced into extinction due to human intervention. After being in existence for about 20 million years, they disappeared from the very face of this planet. The last time this species was sighted was in the 1990s. The existence of 13 such dolphins was recorded at that time. This species were unique because they were one of the few oceanic creatures who had learned to adapt in a river's ecosystem. How did their numbers reduce so significantly? Fishing nets with hooks would snag them, and the pure critters would die due to drowning. Number 8. Meolania. When some creatures turn into a palatable dish, then it takes little time for them to be wiped out. Meolania, popularly known as the horned tortoise, is one such case. This species was a part of the megafauna creature group to exist on this planet. This 8-foot-long turtle was native to the regions of Australia, New Caledonia, and Vanuatu. Around 3,000 years ago, the people from the Lapita tribe started inhabiting this area. They found the meat of the mega species to be fit for human consumption and devoured the entire population. In fact, scientists found out that the eggs were considered to be a great delicacy. Number 7. Golden Toad. One of the prettiest amphibians, it was a sort of a mascot in its country of origin, Costa Rica. It was so popular, it was found on the travel itineraries, brochures, and the posters. There was a thriving population of these toads, but the changing climactic conditions affected them in a perilous way. In 1987, 2 females and 7 males were found. In the subsequent years, these numbers dwindled until it was declared extinct in 2004. Thanks to the El Niño cycle, the weather became too dry and the thriving population of these beautiful creatures died out. Number 6. Quagga. Quagga. The name is as interesting as the creature itself. This African creature is part horse and part zebra. It could be distinguished from a zebra because of the distinct stripes on the front of its body. Suddenly, the population started vanishing. In fact, the extinction was so swift that even the scientists couldn't decide what the creature really was. It was discovered only after its extinction that it was a zebra subspecies. Hunting and domestication for forage by humans drove these creatures to extinction. Number 5. Thylacine. Just looking at this creature once could deliver anybody the shivers. This devil was also called the Tasmanian wolf. The striped animal was a native of Australia and New Guinea. It was the largest carnivorous marsupial of its time. With an intimidating height of 9 feet, it had a huge jaw that could open enough to fit a baby hog in it with ease. Since they were a threat to the cattle, the farmers would place bounties on its head. Sadly, the numbers dilapidated. They were either hunted down with weapons or dingoes. Number 4. The Irish Elk. Here's another dude from the jungle that was well reputed for its size. It looks like a huge specimen of the present-day elk. It was 7 feet tall at the shoulders. If you measure the antlers from tip to tip, they were around 12 feet long. Wow! Can you just imagine its size? This species existed way back in the time range of 6000 BC to 5000 BC. However, there is a bit of confusion regarding its extinction. A group of historians say that they disappeared because of their size, while others say that their numbers reduced due to hunting by the primitive human population at that time. Number 3. Caspian tiger. The Caspian tiger was the third largest among its species. The size of the Caspian tiger was between the Bengal tiger and the Siberian tiger. The tiger had a stocky build, with big and wide limbs. The fur coat was quite elaborate, and it looked quite similar to the Bengal tiger. However, this one was plain unlucky. During the mid-20th century, the Russian army started encroachment of the jungles as a part of the land reclamation program. The Russian government hunted down these tigers. Due to the loss of habitat and extreme hunting, the population of this creature was destroyed. Number 2. Great Auk. The great auk was a flightless penguin from the Atlantic Ocean. These cute critters measured up to 30 to 34 inches in length. With black and white shiny feathers, they were noticed in various frigid zones, especially in the tundra. Again, hunting proved to be fatal for this entire species. Number 1. European cave lion. Well, this is another tragic story from the prehistoric times. Paintings of this Paleolithic species have been found in European caves, but they have a cruel story to tell. In those times, hunting practices were quite common. Neanderthal people used to hunt lions in teams. As a result, this lion species became extinct around 10,000 years ago. It was particularly found in Northern Europe. This wild yet magnanimous creature weighed around 800 pounds. But it was not hunting alone, which reduced their population. The prey that they depended on was also wiped out, and this magnificent species disappeared in the travails of time. So, are there any other extinct animals that should be included in this list? If so, tell us in the comment section below. Subscribe to our channel if you like this video, and while you're here, check out our other videos and tell us what you think of them. You can also find us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Thanks for watching.